demo here now with Timo Wendtland, who's flying the Henseleit TDR. For those of you not familiar with this helicopter, it holds the world helicopter speed record using a Scorpion motor. Jan Heinzlitz designed and produced these. It's quite a rare helicopter. And here we have Timo. So give him a big round of applause. Timo Wendtland, everybody. I'm sure Timo's going to be doing a few very fast flypasts. Just for your information, these have been clocked at over 260 kilometers an hour. They were saying these have been clocked at over 260 kilometers an hour. And you're probably hitting around about 240, 250 kilometers today. Thank you. Okay, there you have it. It's Timo Wendtland from SpinBlades here with the Henseleit TDR. Thank you.
Hot blades.
Actually, I don't want one.
I don't want one.
Yeah, you don't want one.
Good.
Like a simulator.
Yeah, it is.
Serious.
Yeah.
Well, you see,
I saw that 3D.